work. Sorry about the other one. It's not gonna be that long because the description was too long. It couldn't be on the day. So, okay, the virus, so let's continue our game. We need to find the way. Come on, Sonic! Wait, Papyrus, you try to do it! But you have to jump up here first, and then you gotta try getting it. How you get that? How do you get that? It's too high. It's just too high. How do you think you get it? I think I'm supposed to get that thing, but it's too high. It's too high. Eat it, I'm first. Can't you try? You try. Where even are you? Papyrus, you know you don't have any time to waste. We need to find that thing so everyone can see the rest of the game. Come on, there's no time to waste. Okay. Now you have to jump up there. Look, watch me. Papyrus, watch me. Like this. Jump up there. Oh, that's the wrong one. Wait, that's the wrong one. Papyrus, go on this one. Go on this one, Papyrus. This one. This one right here. Yes, this one. Look, you jump like here. Jump here. Then you jump, double jump up here. There you go. No, no, no! Why did you do that? Oh, yay, yay. I guess you're not so goody for this game. Painted before I came. Yeah. Mom, Pops, are you done yet?
I can't see.
Oh, God. You have your own screen in there. Come on, you have to double jump up here like you did it before. Come on, go on the other side. I can really help you. I'm demonstrating to you again. Look, the fire's like this. Ha, like this. You go in here. Go here. Jump up there. Jump on this. Not that, this. Okay, there you go, and you just keep slipping off. Why do you keep slipping off? Okay, there you go. And then you have to double jump.
No, I can't see.
You have to go on the side and double jump. Go on the side and double jump. You have to go on the side. Not like that. Go on that white box thing. You know that? That, and then go on the side and double jump. You did it, Superstars. Okay, now you try to translate. Like, press A. Press A. I don't know how you do that. Wait, let's both try it to do it. Nope, it's not working.
Oh, we need A, B, and 2. That's
yeah,
six.
But they don't do anything.
Yeah.
Let me see. Well, I'm not switching. You can switch. You switch the tails. You can switch the tails. No, tails is this one. Switch the tails, because you can fly. Maybe if you fly and do that, that might be able to work. Yeah, switch the tails. Hey, I'm parts. Go up here. Go up here as tails. You have to go up here as tails. Do the same thing like you did before as Knuckles. Wait, what the? Wait, let me do this again. Woo! Wait, let me see. What? Okay, that doesn't work. Papyrus, up here, you gotta, or here's an easy way, Papyrus, you could grab on this if you could try. See, like that, oh, Papyrus, you can do this. I keep flopping over. I'm trying to do this, no, oh, that, like that, you can do it like that, perhaps. Perhaps, you can just go and climb up here. Okay, no, it might be a little bit hard. Finally! Okay, now let's try to find a way how to. Let's see. Let's try to fly over there and see if we can do that. Not over there! god! That's I said over there! No, try flying and then go up like that. Okay. And now you just flew out somewhere else. Where are you again? You went to that one? Oh yeah, Papyrus. Oh, here's another way. You could go over there and then you could just fly over here. Jump up there first. Not like that. I mean, like, you have to jump up in there and jump on that trampoline thing, like this one. Jump on, yeah, jump it on like this. Jump on that and then jump on this trampoline, like how I'm standing on right now.
Whoa.
Yeah, jump on the trampoline. Yeah, but you have to jump on the trampoline, Papyrus. Okay, there you go, and then you fly over here, Niggles, Knuckles. Fly over here. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, you did it! Nice. Okay, Knuckles is on the floor. We still haven't found a way how to do this, guys.
Yeah.
In the comments, Bert.
Like, Knuckles can fly.
Yeah, but you can't climb. There's no red walls. And guys, tell us in the comments how can we pass this. Right, Pops? You need to tell them in the comments, right?
Yeah.
So, that would be the perfect plan. Wait, the Pirates gotta try flying and then do this. Wait, I think I almost did it! Wait, let me do something. Come on, Sonic! No! Wait, the Pirates, I think I did something! I just jumped in and it just did it! Let me see. Whoa, let's go. Let me see something. I jumped and then it did it. Nope. It just did it for before. It's in the A thing.
Yo.
I was so close. Let me see. Wait, Papyrus, if I do it myself, it might work and then you guys can just teleport it. Let me get ready. We finally did it.
Good call.
Now, where's the arrow? Where do you have to go now?
Wait,
is this where
I
you have to go?
Wait,
did you teleport here?
No.
Wait, let me see something. Let me move around.
Why are you talking to me? I do not understand. Did I call you over? No. Did I look like I was calling you?
Oh, there you go. That's Amy, but not you.
Prepare a decent meal for the poor,
dominary,
devoid worker.
Tails and...
We need to find
Okay, there you go. Yes. And guys, we finally managed to get here. Yay, finally. Right, guys?
Finally.
You know about an ancient tomb with a giant snake in it?
This is a cutscene.
You guys want to see
this
film?
How would you skip it?
You can do like this. No.
Well, how about you tell us about that one?
The snake's name is Death, and he was locked away to prevent him from destroying all life in the world. Last surviving member of a long-lost civilization called the Ancients. They harvested the energy they needed from powerful crystals. Despite their advanced technology, the Ancients lived in perfect harmony with nature, except for Lyric, who schemed to steal the crystals and use them to power an army of machines. When the Ancients found out, they imprisoned him. He's an evil, ruthless, dangerous, pitiless, remorseless monster. Locked up for all eternity.
Yeah. Funny story. I might have accidentally unleashed him on the world.
Not cool, Sonic. But you might still be able to stop him. Lyric needs those crystals to reboot his army. His first move will be to go after them. You gotta get him first.
Cyrus, what are you doing?
How do we find him?
The arrow will show us the way.
Right here.
What is this?
No, no.
all the stuff. I mean, we don't have any more. We don't have enough of those stuff. Whatever those things are. Alright, guys, this will be the end of the video. We'll see you guys in part 2. Bye. I'll probably say bye.
Bye.